Ora ye ye.
Sex and sexuality and sensuousness in the Orisha paradigm is a blessing. It's a positive thing. It is the way that we procreate. It makes it pleasurable. It is to be respected. It's sacred. It's God-given. And it's to be honored. Is the embodiment of sensuousness and sexuality. Oshun is also discipline. Okay, Oshun is discipline. Oshun has her own rules, her own regulations. Oshun is the embodiment of equality for women. Oshun is not just about her body. It's not just about your body. It's about thinking and using your head well. Oshun was able to not just use her sensuality, but use her brain to work out how things could be in balance for women as well. Just as how now we have as a society, especially the Afrocentric society, the African community, the community of people of African descent, we have to figure out how to work against this onslaught of HIV, right? And the way to do that is to show our young people through the example of Oshun, that your body is sacred. Your body is a beautiful vessel. Sex is a sacred, joyous, beautiful thing when it's done according to the rules and regulations for good living.